Well, the Diocese of Belleville gets a new bishop this afternoon, 55-year-old Bishop Michael McGovern, bishop-elect. He'll be ordained and installed as the 9th bishop of Belleville. He comes here from the Archdiocese of Chicago, where he was born and raised. The massive ordination is by invitation only because of this pandemic. It's at 2 o'clock this afternoon at the Cathedral of St. Peter in downtown Belleville.
I'm very humbled by the Holy Father giving me this new role. I ask people for their prayers.
Today I pray.
Bishop-elect McGovern replaces Bishop Edward Braxton. He is retiring after nearly 15 years leading the diocese. Among those concelebrants at the Mass is Braxton's predecessor, Washington, D.C. Archbishop Wilton Gregory.